Suppose I'd like to solve for x in a situation where it's being multiplied by a fraction like this. There's a couple things I need to remember. I need to do the inverse to the term next to the x in order to get x by itself. And of course, as always with algebra, I need to balance by doing the same thing to each side of the equation. The inverse of multiplying by 4/5 is to multiply by 5/4. So I'm going to do that on both sides. On the left side of the equation, everything cancels nicely. The 5 with the 5, the 4 with the 4, leaving me simply with x. On the right-hand side, I can simplify between the 2 and the 4, reducing that to a 1 and a 2. Then I do 1 times 5, which is 5, and 3 times 2, which is 6, which gives me 5 over 6 for my answer. So what I'm claiming is that 4/5 times 5/6 is equal to 2/3. Let's just do a quick check to make sure that works out. So here's how I might set up the check. Does 4/5 times 5/6 equal 2/3? And a little bit of quick canceling confirms that it's true. So again, when you're solving an equation like this, do the inverse operation. In this case, multiply by the reciprocal of the fraction. And then you balance by doing the same thing to each side. Thank you.